Good evening. In our last lecture, we have seen the control structures in C programming language. We just started with decision control statements, and we have seen if simple if statement, if else statement, nested if statement. Okay. So now today we are going to study about the conditional expression that is available in C programming language. What do you mean by conditional expression in C and how it works? Conditional expression, it works similar to the simple if else statement that we have studied in the last lecture. What is the syntax for a conditional expression? The syntax for conditional expression is like this: expression 1 question mark, expression 2 colon mark, and expression 3. Now what is the meaning of expression 1, expression 2 and expression 3 into this syntax? Expression 1 is always any condition the way we write into if statement. So the same condition should be written here. Expression 1 is always a condition. Now what is expression 2? Expression 2 is the code for true case. If the condition is true, in the if statement we executed the statements from true part. The same code should appear into expression number 2 here. After colon mark, we write all the statements which comes under else block. So this is the code for else block. So expression 2 is the code for if block, whereas expression 3 is the code for else block. The working of conditional expression is similar to the simple if else statement. Now we'll see a small program using the conditional expression. Consider the value of a variable is 5, b is 7, and I want to check which is the largest number among these two variables. So I will write a condition into expression 1, that is if a is greater than b. No need to write the keyword if here, just write the condition a is greater than b question mark. If the condition is true, we are going to print the value of variable a. That indicates that value of a is larger than b. In the else part, after colon mark, there is an else part. In the else part, we are going to print the value of variable b here, right? So the effect of this single line code using conditional expression is same as that of the simple if else statement that we have seen to check the largest of two numbers. Okay, so the output is same for both the codes. Now we'll see how to check the largest of three numbers using conditional expression. And I want to write the single line of processing statement where we use conditional expression to convert the entire code, processing logic code, into a single line using conditional expression. We have already seen one program to find the largest of three numbers using nested if statement in the last lecture. The same program is now converted to largest of three numbers using conditional expression. So in this program, we declare all the header files here, then we declare main program, void main, then opening bracket. Here we declare all the variables required into the program. So integer a, b, c are three different numbers. Clear screen will clear the screen. In printf statement will prompt the one message to the user that enter the values of a, b and c variables. Using the scanf statement will read all the values here. Ampersand a, ampersand b and ampersand c here. So which will going to read three different values, integer values from the user. Now we are writing the expression 1 for the conditional expression here. So the outer bracket indicates the expression 1. There is a combined condition we are checking here. If a is greater than b and a is also greater than c, if both the conditions are true, we are going to write in expression number 2 here that the largest number is a. Else, in the else part, we just need to compare b and c to check whether b is greater than c or not, because if this condition becomes false, the expression number 1 condition becomes false, it means that a is smaller than b and c. So we just have to check whether B is greater than C here, if this condition is true, we'll print the value of B, otherwise we'll print the value of C. If you notice here in the code, expression 1, there is a combined condition. Expression 2 is the true part of this condition. And in the else part, we have another conditional expression where we are checking one more condition, that is whether B is greater than C. If this is true, we are going to print B, otherwise we are going to print C. And with the help of getch, we can check the output on the screen, hold the output on the screen, and with this closing bracket will close the program. So this program gives the same output as the program that we have seen in our last lecture using nested if. We did the same program using nested if. There we use around 5 to 10 lines of code to check whether the largest of 3 numbers, to find the largest of 3 numbers. But here, in the single line of code using conditional expression, we are able to get the same output. So this ends the conditional expression part.